How to enable Telegram bubble chat. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open Telegram application, tap and hold on the app icon and go to app info. Here in the setting you will see the feature of display over other apps. Simply click on it, and if you have turned off this feature, toggle it on. Then go to manage notification and make sure lock screen and banner both are enabled. After that, head towards settings application, go to notification and status bar, and make sure in the settings, more setting, you have allowed the feature for bubbles. So that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.